Hey, come listen to this. When you took out the Hollow Man, some of the radios started working again.
Hello. This is Rebecca Mitchell of the Coast Guard. Me and some other survivors have a fortified position at the Maritime Center at Burial Point. But shit really sucks here. Reverend Eva says you took out one of the head vampires downtown. Good for you. We got more out here.
You need to go and help them too. And Rebecca says there's a nurse with them. Without Dr. Hunt, Anna could be in trouble.
Yeah, the Rev said I should head over there. If you make it, you can give us the all clear so me and Joe can come over.
Yeah, I'll make sure Anna's safe.
We'll be waiting for you. Looking forward to thanking you in person.
I've seen the island get hit by nor'easters that lasted for days. You live through it by sticking together.
Hello. Don't forget to take care of yourself, too. Radio.
Even when it's turned off, even when it's unplugged.
It happened while no one was watching, like roots into the earth. They got their teeth in slow. No one wanted to look. Mind your business. Keep your head down. The vampires moved in without so much as a whisper to warn of them. They took the whole town. And then they turned on each other. When they had everything, they wanted more. I can feel it. Their hate. Their greed. All the evil they did. It sinks into everything. It's in their blood. It's in their heads. And now it's in mine. I thought nothing could stop them. But now they know. They know something's coming for them. And they're scared. All you need to do, keep fighting.
Something isn't right. It wasn't a nest door, was there? From the Hollow Man's psychic plane.
She wants to see you. Observe you. Find the red door. You shall be satisfied.
Cryptid Hunter's intuition tells me something here. Not that long. There's the red door. Now,
to access.
Sensing a pattern with these keys. Perhaps, just like Addison's butterflies.
Is this our time? I see.
Apt name. There seem to be warring factions. Fascinating. Dog eat dog. Even among cultists. I wasn't expecting a large, inconvenient tree precisely where I need to go. trees, feeding off those bodies. I can't help them. But staking them would help, in a way. See if our radio operator is safe.
You doing good? You're dead? Mind if I call you Mothman?
Yes, actually, I do mind.
Ooh, that's too bad. That's just too bad. Good to finally meet you. I'm Rebecca Mitchell. You need a weapon? Let me know. Supplies are thin, but I bet I can do something for you.
Right, but you aren't gonna call me Mothman, right? Right.
Take him out, Mothman.
I remember you. You're that young man from the bookstore.
You went to my book signing? I mean, yes, yes, that was me. Thank you for attending.
Good to have you here, honey. That was a close one. We appreciate it. Call me Connie. I heard about what you did downtown. Good job, sweetheart. Gonna need more of that out here. Better get to it. We'll hold down the fort. Get going, Dan.
That could have been bad. Well, I mean, it could have been worse. I feel a little safer, I think. Be careful out there, Defender.